This is my younger brother, Amit, Colonel Amit. He pushed me at Warrior Pass in a cold manner. It was tough for me to get onto the top, but he did a fantastic job. Really thankful to him.
Actually, what Mandeep said, that he got a chance or opportunity to walk with his wife in a moonlight. Now, I have a similar but analogy that I got a chance to walk with my brother, which I never did in my life, but not in the moonlight. It was over Varila and Tanglangla in the broad daylight. So it was an amazing experience. And I feel really proud to be sitting amongst you, because there is so much of positive energy in this small little hall that one just can't explain. All physically fit, mentally strong, and emotionally connected people. It's really a beautiful experience to have.
I was never prepared for this. I didn't know what an ultra was. I didn't know what pressures it took. But then I can tell you, ultra is nothing compared to the last 15 minutes we spent trying to get this guy to the finish line. Thanks to Carl and Viren, you know, we finally managed to ghode ko, kya kehte hain wo, dule ko ghode pe chada diya finally. And thanks to everyone. You guys are awesome.
Thanks guys for this event. And I am the least qualified guy to be the crew member. I don't run even 3 kilometers. And Ashish came up 9 months before that you are going to be part of this team. And I told him, you are insane. You are going 333 kilometers. And he likes it. Calling him insane, that is the best thing. Mad, 1 minute.
When people, I believe in this, when people call you mad, that means you are on the right track. You are doing something good for yourself. So it's always nice to call yourself mad.
This evening won't be full, complete, if I don't express our gratitude towards 3 persons which made the difference of Ashish being this side or that side. Because it was, we just can't imagine how it happened. And the 3 persons, one was Viren. Kindly just come up. I request you just. Woo! And Nishant, please. So, from Team Ashish, our sincere gratitude for all these 3 gentlemen that they have made the difference. So, thank you.
Like to learn those skills, yaar. How do you make it in 30 seconds, 15 seconds?